nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Men coming!
Drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Coming.
Okay, one left. Mine now.
See ya, asshole.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Down you go.
For dinner. There we go.
Come on.
time for dinner.
Finally. Jesus. Something of this. Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Just as soon shoot you as look at you.
got you.
One of the camps can use this.
Oh, shit!
Gotta take a closer look. Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Hey. Been staying a step ahead of him?
Hey, yeah. Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
I should stop for fuel.
Needed this. That's it.
grifter. Open the gate.
How's it going?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Well, why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
How you doing?
You need something?
Hey, what's up?
Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Need anything else?
What the hell? Get back to work.
Yeah, I can upgrade
Hey,
that.
Get back to work.
Okay, sure.
Get out of the way.
Thanks, Deacon. You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
Come back soon.
Bye.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going? See ya.
Can I help you? Hey, man.
We got gas if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce. See you around. You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
How's it going?
Yeah?
Hey, Doc. So much. Am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
You here for your bike?
How's it going?
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, we're fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, every American was packing heat. Do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this, we'll take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
His face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
Where's a green coat? Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so...
Yeah.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Looks like Limbo and his crew were calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please. Well, hey, Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. No, looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron dick in St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
They're down!
I hear you. St. John out. I got a use for you.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? He's been shot!
At last.
Hold up! Move in! I got him! He killed him!
gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tug? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, damn it, Tug. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down. Got something for us.
Hey, keep busy.
How's it going?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know. I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
There you go. Needs a tune-up.